Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare channel. iOS 26 release candidates, also known as RC, has just been rolled out. If you are excited to try the latest system optimizations, brand new features, and enhanced security updates before the official release, then this video is for you. In this video, I'll show you everything you need to know before updating to iOS 26 RC, and how to update later when the official version is released. Let's dive in. Tips 1, iOS 26 compatible devices. First, we must first confirm whether our device supports iOS 26. If your model is in the above list, then congratulations. You can experience iOS 26 smoothly. Tips 2, backup iPhone data before updating. Since the RC version may still contain bugs, crashes, or compatibility issues, there's always a risk of data loss. So, backing up your data is absolutely necessary. We can directly find iCloud for cloud backup in iPhone setting. Click iCloud Backup and turn on the backup this iPhone option. But if you don't have enough iCloud space, the free version is only 5 GB. You need to clean up iCloud in advance or buy more space. If your cloud space is not enough for backup, you can use iTunes. Launch iTunes or Finder on your PC or Mac and connect your iPhone. Click the Backup Now option and wait for the process to complete. This may take a long time. Also, I should mention that iTunes will back up data to the C drive of your computer by default, which is usually the system drive. If you don't want to fill up your C drive with iPhone backups, I suggest you try iCareFone. iCareFone is an iPhone data management tool that can back up iPhone data to any location on your computer. It can detect and identify iTunes backups in your computer, as well as transfer and restore your iPhone data. First, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac, then click the Backup and Restore option on the left. Customize the data you want to back up, such as contacts, photos, and videos. Click Edit, and you can choose the path to save the data. Finally, click Backup. Now iCareFone starts backing up your iPhone data. If you have a lot of backups on your iPhone, it will take a few minutes. After the backup is complete, you can also click View Backup to check the backup on your computer. If you want to restore the backup, please click the Restore to Device option. It's really simple. Tips 3, make sure the iPhone has enough space. Go to iPhone Settings, click General, find iPhone Storage, and check the remaining available space on your iPhone. Make sure your device has enough storage space to download and install 26. This time, the iOS 26 upgrade package is about 79 GB. Normally, I recommend that you leave about 15 GB of space to prevent lags caused by insufficient memory. Tips 4. Make sure your iPhone has enough power and a stable network. During the system upgrade, if your phone is out of power or the network is disconnected, it may directly lead to upgrade failure and data corruption. So, ensure your iPhone has at least 60% battery and is connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. Tips 5. How to update iOS 26. First, you need to obtain RC update access by visiting developer.apple.com in your browser. On the main page, click the two horizontal lines icon in the upper left corner, then select Account from the menu. Sign in with your Apple ID. The first time you log in, you'll get a prompt to accept the agreement. Once you agree, your device will be successfully registered for iOS RC access. Only after completing these steps will the iOS 26 Developer RC show up in your iPhone's software update section. Next, go back to Settings Software Update, Beta Update, and select Public Beta to get the RC update. Now you should see the iOS 26 RC available for download and installation. Since this is the RC version, just turn off beta updates when the official release drops, and you will get the iOS 26 update. If you have any questions about this update process or want to know more about the new features in depth, please leave a message in the comments section below. We will provide more detailed experience reports and function interpretations in subsequent videos. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the bell. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.